So again, the technical part, we have an alumni sitting here, and as you saw in the program, the name Nelson, it happens to be my daughter, yes. But the interesting thing, and I wanted to say this in front of her and to all of you guys, in 2007, when she was still in high school, it was her vision to actually start a dance team, and we got the opportunity to do it here. So in combination together, we did this, and this is a part of the fruits of her labor. She went off to college, came back, and is still going. So I'm extremely proud of her and them and the legacy that we plan to be here in Nogales High School. Are you this last piece is just a work of art to me, with so much vigor and determination. We had a lot of huffing and puffing going through the rehearsals, but again, I'm always excited to see my freshman dancers come out and just giving it their all and doing their best all the way through sophomores and juniors. So you'll see them kind of rolling through by grade levels. These are our seniors class of 2018. Give them a woo-hoo.
Yeah!
And again, if you assume the greatest showman, then I expect you to be up on your feet cheering along with them. Without further ado, our finale piece for the class of 2018. This is the last time I'm able to show you this. Oh, Jesus. And I'm serious. My daughter's telling me, Mom, hurry up, come on. You know, I'm a mom, and they're all my babies. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.